time. Come on and grab your fans. We'll go to very distant lands. Gaming with Theo and Cody, the Carl's fun never ends. I didn't mess up.
Yeah, I did.
Damn it. I was gonna say Cody the Gamer. Then they like went to Gaming Theo. Like, ah, oh, shit.
All right. Anyway, yes, Gaming Theo's here. Let's beat this game.
I'm so sorry. I wasn't here last time. Sleeping sucks.
I know. Well, all you missed was I went to jail and I escaped and blah 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 blah. I don't remember it taking that long to go down the stairs. Okay. All right. You ready? Ah! What the frickin' crap? How'd I go backwards? Ah!
Oh my God! This place looks scary.
Oh, it might be accessible, okay. Wait.
Everything's full of
goo. Where's
the
laboratory? Was it over here? Yeah, it was. Ah!
Oh, shit.
Laboratory's open. Let's go inside. Alright. Let's see. There's this contraption. And I'm turning it.
Look creepy.
And I don't know what it did. I hear enemies. Well, I hear growling, but whatever. I got the switch here. I just did something. Heat is steaming out of the compartment. I just turned that. I'm lighting a candle. I don't know what I'm doing. I wish I could just leave. Are we done? Did I do what I needed to do in here?
I don't know. There's so many candles.
What's going on?
So many levers. There's also vials and, you know, this and that, and this pipes and whatnot.
Well, I have my glass jar and a string. And, yeah, I don't know what to do with it. Alright, let's look at the mementos. A group of the dying man wants a specific tonic made to save him. That's all I get? Oh, three ingredients. Alright, well, I gotta look at a note. No. A group of chance of wiener. Which is it? Is it this one? Oh god.
Tons.
I need to know what note. What note explains
machine?
What he needs.
No, that's wrong.
Oh god.
It's a lot of diaries, Daniel. Damn.
Tonic, I need a note. Did I not pick up a note on the tonic? Oh god. I don't know. I might have to look up a walkthrough because this thing's tipped over now. Wait a second, there's a hole over here. Where am I?
Looks creepy or beautiful. Oh.
There's a bone saw. Yeah, I know. I get it now. Yeah, it does look. Yeah, it looks beautiful. All right. And if by beautiful you mean, oh god, the gate covers a drained pipe. Bone saw? Can I use it? Glass jar? It must be open first. Chipper? No. Oh god. Alright, what's in here? It won't budge. I'll make it budge. I will make it budge. Okay, maybe I won't.
Puzzles. Yippee.
I'm almost out of oil, by the way.
Oh boy.
I'm on my last tank. I have half a tank left.
No, don't run out.
Stupid trap door. Alright. I'll be right back. Guess what, guys? You wanna know how you open this grate? You just open it.
Okay. How long did that take?
Alright, now let's finish this without looking at a walkthrough. All I did was find out that I need to open the grate, which I already knew I had to do, but I didn't know how, so I gave it a feel, said, why don't you just keep tugging on it? And then immediately it opens, and I'm like, what?
Lol. LOL. LUL. Lol.
Alright, use the glass jar of blood. Put it there. Oh, it's burning. What is it now? I got his tack. Incomplete tonic. Oh, what else do I have to do? What else do I have to do? Oh, do I have to put it in here? Yes, I do. Close it. Finish it. Do I have to put something in here?
It looks like you have to put something in there. It goes into the jar, the container. Yeah.
What do I put in there?
I have no idea.
I can't put the meat. That doesn't work.
Oh.
Bone saw.
Oui.
I guess I'll be right back. Alright. I'm gonna go tie that meat to the well. Because I think we have to do that. Fuck. But I'm going the wrong way. So, what do you think about this game, Theo? Since we're near the end and we should be getting our closing thoughts. Or should I wait till the credits to talk about it?
Yeah, we should actually start thinking about it. Well, we should think about it now, but we shouldn't say it yet.
Yeah. I'm definitely gonna add in the factor that, like, for your first time playing it, it's kind of hard to, like, know what to do. Like, because I don't know how I'd be able to do this without help. The well's blocked off, so I don't know. Am I screwed here? There's a well, supposedly, I'm supposed to use the meat on, and I'm confused. I think I'm just gonna go look up a video box here. Alright, I found the well. But, I just wanna say something real quick about this game. The thing I hate the most about this game is the fact that you can do this game in whichever order you want. What do I mean by that, you may ask? Alright, well, I got the laboratory open and all that, right? It's all good, I can make the tonic? No, because I don't have the ingredients for the tonic. I don't have the poison gland, I don't have the remains, I don't have any of that stuff, which I should have had before the laboratory was even accessible to me. But no, I have the laboratory open, I have, like, you know, I have free will to make the tonic, but I don't have the ingredients. So it's like, okay, I can make it now, but I gotta get the stuff to make it. No, I should have got the ingredients first, and then when the laboratory was open, I should have, you know, then be able to put everything that I had prior to that and then make it. But now I'm doing things out of order, and that doesn't even make sense. Why do they let you do that? Oh, whatever. I just had to get that off my chest.
That was beautiful.
Yeah, I know. Okay. All right. Well, I'm going to put the meat. I'm going to put the bucket. Where'd my bucket go?
You had a bucket?
My bucket with the blood on it. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, wait. I think I just had to. I need a bucket. I might be screwed. I don't have a bucket. I need a bucket. Can I go back and grab the glass jar of blood? I need a bucket! Can I grab my... Where's my bucket? Oh, it's a bucket's now the tonic. Or the glass jar.
This is stressful.
This game pisses me off. No time for sitting around. Alright, screw the piece of meat. I'm just gonna concentrate on getting the poison gland, and then we'll go from there. You're a good boy,
and I appreciate you coming. And then.
And there's enemies in here. Yeah, this is the poison gland right here. The tissue is quite soft and should be possible to break open. Bone saw. Don't tell me the item to break this open has already been used.
Try breaking it with a chair. Like, throw something at it.
A rock.
Rocks always work. I love rocks.
Yes, thank you. Alright, we got the poison gland. Alright. Now, I'm gonna try and put the poison gland in the laboratory. And I'm gonna see if I don't even need the remains or whatever. Because I'm very confused right now. Also, sorry about my background noise, because my brother just took a piss, and he's... Yeah. I'm not... Stupid. Okay. He's not the one playing Amnesia. I should be the one taking a piss. Well, more like a shit, because this game makes me wanna... Okay, anyway. Heating the gland will not extract the poison. What?
Shut it, I think.
I'm so confused.
This looks so painful to watch.
I'm confused.
I know.
This game doesn't well, I shouldn't keep saying that, but... what is this? Oh.
That's a little turd.
Yeah, I know.
There's our exit right there. Just to make a ladder come out of here. Fuck this place, man. I get a ladder, and I just get the hell out of here.
I threw it out. It's gone. It's gonna be a message. People are gonna be on top, and they're gonna see it. They're gonna be like... Oh, there's a piece of turd. Gotta save somebody. Okay. I figured out how to get the remains. Now let's finish this game. I know I keep saying that, but, every time I think I'm close to... It's blocked off.
Is it really?
Yes.
Oh, my flipping gob.
I think you went
the wrong way.
No, this is the only way.
Maybe. Let's look for another way.
There is no other way.
Oh my glob. There's the poison glands.
Yeah, and that's. I think I'm royally screwed. Am I screwed? Did they literally make it so you can't get the freaking remains? There's nothing I can do. That's the only entrance.
I would try going upstairs and I'd try going upstairs or something. I'd try to see if there's another way.
There isn't. Oh my god. Guys, I gotta go back to the transept, but I can't because it's over here and I can't get over there. What do I do?
You should hurry, Daniel. No time for sitting around.
Like, the game literally makes it so you can't get the remains anymore.
This is frustrating.
Do you know anyone who beat Amnesia? Because I need to, like, talk to them about this problem.
No, I never really watched a Let's Play of Amnesia.
No, dude, I need to talk to someone who had this problem so they can help me if they can. I think I'm screwed.
I think...
I can't do this. I'm not reload. I can't even reload another state. I'm too far in the game to stop now.
It can't be like it. It just can't. That's faulty game design.
Well, I think they're assuming that I'm supposed to have it already, but I didn't.
It can't be.
The transept is over here. That's where the well is.
You should hurry, Daniel. Wow.
Oh my god. Never mind, guys. I got the remains. Something is pulling the rope. There's noise. Okay, that was a pretty cool tune. And now the remains. God damn, that took freaking forever. Well, how many problems have I had in Amnesia? Someone should, like, count up all the problems I've had with Amnesia. How many times I got lost, how many times I didn't know what to do, how many times I didn't know where to go, how many times I did something in the wrong order, Are you just ready to finish this game?
Now I'm done with the frustration. Let's get this over today.
Laboratory. Okay, now we're done. I'm stuck on a piece of wood. Sorry.